you guys. We're headed to a known spot where I like to go find snakes. We're gonna do some flipping and then some night cruising. Well, dawn cruising, really. Not night cruising, because all we're gonna find is cottonmouths. I already know it. We're about 15 minutes away. Hoping we find a speckled king snake. But fingers crossed. Let's see what kind of day we have. This whole time I thought you were talking to me. No, bro, we were talking to him. No idea. Y'all want to add something? They're barbecuing over there in the woods.
It's true, I saw them.
Yeah. But talk about how you jumped off that bridge.
That was back in my young crazy days. I don't do that anymore.
Alright, guys, so we're here out here in Chambers County. Do some flipping right here. Hopefully we find something. All sorts of rocks right here. Too broad banded? That is awesome.
God just had a baby turtle?
Oh, did he?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh my god, that's true. Were they in the water chilling?
They were like right there at the bank, like.
That's awesome.
Chilling. Oh, shoot. Oh, look at him, what the hell?
That's crazy. That's awesome.
You saw his face?
Huh?
He was like.
That's awesome.
What the hell are you doing, guys?
Yeah, I mean, they eat what they eat. Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome.
She's pretty too.
Victor's first catch of the day, two broad-banded water snakes. That's sweet.
Dude, I gotta take a selfie.
Yeah, go ahead, bro. I can't believe you found two right away.
Decent. Come back where I found them.
Oh no.
There you go. Crawfish?
Sweet.
Can you?
Awesome. Victor, there's two snakes right here. Three. Three. There's two broad bandits and then one Mississippi green water right there.
Dang.
That's so cool.
You want the picture?
Oh, there's another one over here. Nah, I'm just gonna leave him be.
Want the picture of him?
Nah.
Yeah. Oh, that's skinny.
Yeah,
oh,
that
man.
One's really skinny. Wow. Dang, that thing's long too.
It should be a lot thicker than that.
Wow. Poor little guy.
Whoa. Isn't it cool to see, like,
oh, there's another green water over there.
I see his head.
Yeah.
I want to see the green one.
There's two green waters.
Already?
Yeah, I'm dead serious. Look, they're coming out. They're curious. Oh, they got away. Oh, look, they're diamondbacks.
Yeah, what are you looking at? Yeah, this thing is massive.
Wow.
So look for some non-water snakes.
Yeah, let's do this. Look at beautiful Trinity. Water went in your nose?
Bug.
Oh. Freaking turtle?
There's flies around him. Oh, he's alive. He's alive.
Yeah.
He's sticking out.
Oh, he's laying eggs. Sweet.
That's so cute.
What kind of turtle is it? It looks like a cooter, huh?
No, it's a red-eared slider.
Oh, melanistic, though, because it don't have its red markings right there.
It is. It's just tucked in.
I think it's a river cooter.
It's a red-eared slider.
How do you know it's a red-eared slider?
Because he has red ears.
Does he?
Yeah. He's just tucking his head in.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, he dug down. You can kind of see. Is there any eggs in there?
I don't know. That's what I'm checking. Yeah, there is. You can see a few eggs in there.
Yeah, that's so awesome.
Yeah.
Big old girl.
Sweet. Let you do your business.
I don't mind me taking
Victor's catch.
Oh,
how did you not see that, Steph?
I was looking.
That's a beautiful red one, man. Yeah, that's awesome. Hopefully he just calmed down. So far, Victor's caught all the snakes.
Shed skin or something.
Yeah. Huh?
Let's release this guy.
Come on back where you came from, buddy.
Quick, right?
Yeah, that quick.
Thank you, boss.
No problem, man. Mississippi mud.
Don't run him over.
Go. If he would just go away.
Okay. I just want to grab him, throw him in the water.
Yeah, help him out, man. I'm just kidding, bro. Yeah. I see them all the time out here.
You freaking crawled through all of that to the water, huh?
Yeah. Cruised. Classic ribbon snake. We haven't found one in a while, though. But, all right, go ahead and go now.
Hey, there's fly and beautiful looking.
Yeah. Awesome. Oh, he's not even striking, man. That's good. That's nice. Nice little guy. It's probably because it's dark, man. They're not even hot yet. Warmed up. I thought it was going to be a cottonmouth. He looked a little heavy-bodied. I thought he would have.
Awesome.
Sweet. Oh, that one's tiny. Wow. Look at there, guys. Gonna hide under my boot. Cute little guy. Ah. Probably. Look at there, guys.
That guy's so pretty.
In my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't. I've been looking at the stars tonight.